Time for 96.7 Yes FM Entertainment News.
So, if you're watching the Britney Spears videos that were put out over the weekend,
you got your magnifying glass out,
and you look very carefully, you may have seen some sort of an engagement apparatus on her finger.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, nothing has been confirmed, but fans have been speculating after she and Sam Asghari, which I'm assuming has been her long-term boyfriend, but fans are saying that they got engaged for her birthday.
Wow.
Because they, after a couple videos they posted, it looked like she had an engagement ring on her left finger. So, I mean, your guess is as good as mine, but usually ring means marriage, so...
To really put it into perspective here, for those of us who remember cute little Britney in the 90s, Britney Spears is 36 years old and she's got, what, three kids? Who are like teenagers now.
Yeah. Well, and people still care about it.
And where's Kevin Federline these days? I don't even know.
I have no idea.
All right. Apparently the Taylor Swift-Kim Kardashian feud that was on after the whole Kanye thing apparently has been rekindled, and it's because of Kim this time.
I actually love this. I love the Kim Kardashian-Taylor Swift feud because no one can win, but it's always... The only people who really do win is us, the fans, who get to watch it all. Kim Kardashian posted on Instagram her with a picture, a selfie, obviously, of her, and in the background at a museum is Kanye West's music video for Famous, in which he's laying in bed with a clay naked figure of Taylor Swift. This was, you know, lyrics really were against Taylor Swift here, so there's a lot of controversy here. But all of the Taylor Swift fans, and I mean a ton of them, just all started posting rat emojis.
Yeah.
Which is synonymous to the fact that Taylor Swift is using snakes as her big reputation theme, and snakes eat rats. So, sorry, Kim, but you're a rat.